Hurricane Helping Hands. It was founded by some local teenagers we have with us right now. The mission is to provide low-income senior citizens in Palm Beach County with hurricane safety kits, and they need your help in order to make some of these kits. And you're going to tell us a little bit more about how you can get involved. We have Brianna Naven, the co-founders of Hurricane Helping Hands. Also, Andrew, the mentor from Philanthropy Tank. Thank you all for being here with us. We always say it's nice when young people are able to come up with these amazing ideas, and it's ways to give back. So tell us more about Hurricane Helping Hands.
So the idea for Hurricane Helping Hands pretty much came out of Hurricane Irma, and we knew that we wanted to help people. And we met with the United Way of Palm Beach County, and they kind of told us that low-income seniors are a group of people that are often overlooked. And through Hurricane Helping Hands, we knew that our goal was to help that population.
And then, so how did the idea of the kits come about, and kind of organizing all of this?
The idea came about because we knew that for the hurricanes, you needed like basic supplies such as canned food and can openers and stuff like that, because we know that it's hard for seniors to get the supplies. So just to be able to deliver these supplies that are necessary, that's how the idea came about.
Well, and the idea is a great start, and then Philanthropy Tank kind of helps them to cultivate those ideas, take it a step further. Yes. Tell us more about your job as a mentor.
My job as part of the Philanthropy Tank is to help teams help create, articulate their plan, get through the application process, and then get them ready for the Shark Tank-like experience that they'll have, pitching their idea to a team of philanthropist investors who provide mentorship during a year-long process after the final event.
And so if there are other parents that are out and they see what's going on and they want their kids to be involved in something like this, how do they get involved?
You got to stay tuned to philanthropytank.org. Applications will be coming out soon, so bookmark that page.
Okay, and this is so great. So Brianna said that you are graduating senior. Woo. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yes.
Yeah. And you got this great feat already under your belt. What are you doing next?
I just graduated from American Heritage School, and I will be going to the University of South Florida in Tampa, their Honors College, so go Bulls!
Nice! Congratulations! And maybe you're a junior, right?
Yeah.
Going to be a senior next
year.
Yeah,
so I plan on taking this project and helping people that want to get involved, underclassmen, and helping grow the project so that they can carry it on when I graduate next year.
Fantastic. And I know you guys are both looking forward to the summer ahead of more schoolwork. Real quick, if people want to get involved, they want to help you all out, and these are some of the items that are going to be in the kits, right? What can they do?
We have an Instagram page where where there's more information about how you can contact us at Hurricane Helping Hands, and then donating to Philanthropy Tank, honestly, because they've helped us so much, and like other projects as well. So if you donate to them, then it's honestly like helping us in a sense, because we know they'll be in touch and giving us more advice on how to run our project.
Awesome. All right. Thank you all so much for being here with us. Hurricane Helping Hands. And if you want some more information, we're also going to have this available on our website, WPBF.com, as well. And this is all important because hurricane season right around the corner for us.